By Andy Bruce, London, Reuters. Growth across British factories cooled last month as cost pressures lurched higher, according to a survey on Monday that painted a mixed picture for Bank of England officials who see interest rates rising soon. The IHS Markit CIPS UK Manufacturing Purchasing Managers Index, PMI, fell to 55.9 from a downwardly revised 56.7 in August, undershooting the consensus of 56.4 in a Reuters poll of economists. While the survey still signaled a fairly solid pace of expansion, softer growth in new orders and a slowdown among producers of investment goods were unpromising pointers for the months ahead. The growth slowdown in September is a further sign that momentum is being lost across the broader UK economy, said Rob Dobson, director at IHS Markit, which compiles the survey. There were also signs more inflation could be in the pipeline, arguably complicating matters for bow rate setters who must balance a sluggish economy against rising prices caused in part by sterling's plunge following last year's Brexit vote.